Good morning, this is day two. Apparently this traffic jam starts by the classic cars leaving from different cities around La Palice. They broke up the whole group to maybe around 200 cars each, and then looks like they're gonna be 850 vehicles altogether. So I'm pretty close to a location where they're gonna leave from at 8 o'clock, so most likely they left already. And then I'm just gonna look at the cars passing by here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Two balloons, just hot air balloons, just took off from the chateau. And then yesterday they did that too, but yesterday was really windy, so they left in a hurry. So this morning is a lot better for them. Thank you. That's it for this week. Next Friday, I'm gonna take you guys into town. I'm gonna show you how the real classic car traffic jam looks like in France. Thanks for watching. Bye.